Boston Tower. Good morning, runway 228, line up the mic.
Good morning, line up and wait to runway 228, Speedbird 238. We're not quite ready. Do you want us to line up anyway?
But how long will it take?
A couple of minutes.
Maybe you're not going to be ready for a few more minutes?
A couple of minutes, Speedbird 238.
Yeah, we have a couple of aircraft behind you. I don't want them to have to wait for that. Once you cross the approach end of runway 228 on November, and expect runway 22 left for departure.
Substitute, expect 22 left, Speedbird 238.
You're also not ready?
It's going to be about 10 minutes.
Okay, hold for 561. It's probably going to take a minute for British Airways to get on the other side of that runway. So why don't, when you have access on runway 228, line up and wait, and you let me know when you're ready.
Okay, we'll do it.
Speedbird 230, have a contact tower on 132.22 when you're ready.
That's Speedbird 230, is now fully ready.
Heavy runway 22 left, line up and wait. Traffic 10 mile final for the crossing runway. See a couple more departures off the parallel runway.
Come in, line up and wait, runway 22 left, Speedbird 238. Let's take off 22 left, Speedbird 238.